Shall we go? Is something the matter? Please listen. Actually, thank you very much. But I'll see you later.
Ah, you're back. Make sure you close up. Without grasping it, the real question
to...
All right.
Let's go. Hey! You're right. I see.
Right. Thank you.
Hey!
All right.
Hey.
So, I finally made up with Aiko. I think she knew it deep within her heart. And seeing him like that finally helped her realize. You're still not gonna let me forget that, hmm? Well, I'm glad she didn't get into any danger. Oh, and she told me she quit her job. Right now, she doesn't know what she wants to do, but she's going to go to college and figure things out. So in the end, Aiko's going to start seriously focusing on her studies again. I plan on doing the same as well. Yes. I thought there was no point in continuing my studies, but this time, I'm not seeking anyone's praise. And I'm not trying to show off my intelligence. I simply want to fulfill my own personal goals and dreams. Before now, I didn't have a clear vision of what that meant. I was lost in life. But thanks to you, I finally come to realize it. My dream is to become a police commissioner. That is why I need to study.
Hmm.
You're right. I will need an extensive academic background. There are too many incidents in this country that are never brought to light. That host was one. Villains who prey on the hearts of the weak with cowardly, legally questionable methods. My father risked his life trying to catch a group of those people. I will never forgive them. But I won't be able to eradicate them all on my own. Instead, I want to head an organization that will destroy the lawless and help rescue victims. I hope so. That is the justice I aim for. I also believe it will be a continuation of my father's legacy. Honestly, it's a little strange that I found the true meaning of my studies outside of my studies. Thank you for all your help. Must have been difficult babysitting the uptight Miss President, right? Just kidding. Even so, I'm glad I asked you. I think now I'll be able... Actually, I'm sure I can. Because I have you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the priestess, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
By the way, you can rely on me for anything you need. I want us to be equals. Now then, in order to fulfill my dream, I'll need to be accepted into my first choice college. What a funny thought. Studying to become a head of police while working as a thief. I will. The objective is the same after all. Exposing the evil lurking in the dark shadows. So you see... Well, I was thinking... Maybe we could study some things we don't have experience in yet. Would that be okay? Be with you. We still have some time before night falls.
Everyone!
Been searching all along, been facing twilight alone.
Good evening. Right away, then.
What is it?
I see. Yes. Right. What? Thank you. I shall ask you again another time.
Too hot. Welcome. Please. Good work! Hey! Weather a result of climate change? Thanks a bunch.
By the way, yes. Could this be? No. Oh. Let us be off. I see. Could this be? Thank you. This is a problem. Yes. Yes. I'm in your debt. Turn home. See you.
Rain, huh?
It's raining. Good. Actually, interesting. Thank you. Yo! That's right. Good. Later.
Yes. However, I see. I apologize. Let's say we go home.
All right.
Well then, I'll see you again.
By the way, Shall we return home?
It's hot.
Sorry.
Thank you. All right.
What will you do?
What do you mean?
Yes. I'm very sorry. Weather a result of climate change? Then take a seat. Well then.